know, Flower, there isn't enough room up here.
You're right. I just don't get it. Freshie suddenly knows what she did wrong. What am I supposed to think about that? What would I even say to her?
I think you should be your friends. I, for one, appreciate the power of friendship and...
Mind your own business.
Whoa.
Really?
Can you hear me now? Can you, Fiery?
Oh, wow. That is awesome.
What do you have to say for yourself, huh?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I know you still know me, dum-dum! Otherwise, why would you have recovered me all that time ago?
Here, stranger! Why don't I carry you to safety? Will you hush up about me still knowing you?
Why are you lying? Why don't you want people to know that?
It has to be a secret! Don't you know? Nobody likes you anymore! So if people know I'm your friend, they'll hate me too!
So, does that mean we aren't friends anymore?
Of course we're still friends. I thought this would make sense to you. Why you gotta be acting so clueless?
Years later.
You wasn't like this. The Fiery I knew was a lot more considerate. And I'd really appreciate it if you stopped acting this way.
You expect so much from people. This is why no one likes you.
Huh. Well, if that's how you want to be, go ahead. Let's never talk again.
Fine.
Seriously? Are you all going to scream like that every time I start a new can?
Oh, this is really bad. How are we gonna get out of this hole so we can do cake and steak?
Well, if we never come out, none of us would be eliminated, right? That would be pretty cool, right?
Well, isn't that kind of unfair to the other teams?
Who's gonna eliminate me? I don't want to be eliminated!
There.
Excuse me, but Dora is lava-proof, is she not? We could send her out there to speak with Four and have them get us out of this predicament.
Oh, Dora's not the best at communicating, though. I don't think Four would understand her. Actually...
Well, Saw, you're made of metal. Go swim up there yourself.
But my new handle! I just got this pretty thing. I don't want to lose it. Oh, thanks! Four! Oh, my team, they're stuck under a hole. There's a hole under the lava, and you gotta save them!
Okie dokie!
Oh, hey, it's Taco!
Oh, nice.
Taco, you're back!
Fish.
Taco, we missed you so much!
Ow. Oh, okay, no, but really, we're really sorry for how we treated you back there with the jawbreaker thing. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're missing Book.
Oh. Hey, Bork, can you bring back Book? Sure thing!
Taco's voice has changed.
Places, everyone! It's Vegas daytime!
And I like Taco's voice system.
If you're safe, you get a happy thought. If you got the stay
guy.
Look who actually lost.
Well indeed.
Get a happy thought. If you got the most votes,
good luck ever thinking happily again.
Ice Cube is the first one, happy.
That's not really happy, Four. I don't even know how to feel about that yet.
Well, maybe you should get over it. Gaby is safe as well. Gaby is safe as well. Gaby is safe as well. Gaby is safe as well.
2,000 years later.
Bye. I also guess that we positive today.
Put your dictionary off of me. It says the one who will win Dream Island.
Oh, really? I guess that settles it then.
I like this show. Lollipop, Dora, one of you will be going away feeling empty inside.
Oh, I sure hope you're safe, Lollipop.
Mm-hmm. And the last one safe is...
Lollipop, here's something to think about.
Stop being so dramatic.